sees creatures from his dream.
Who now gives this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
Dearly beloved, we're gathered here today in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate. It is therefore not being entered into unadvisedly, but reverently and discreetly. And I charge you both to remember that love and loyalty alone will build us the foundation of a happy and an enduring home. No other human ties are more tender, no vows more sacred than those you now assume. If these solemn vows be kept inviolate, your life will be filled with joy, and the home which you establish will abide in peace. Eric, will you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep on to her until death do you part?
I do.
Now, will you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep on to him until death do you part?
I do.
To have and to hold.
From this day forth, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
for as long as we both shall live.
By Holli.
Take you, Eric.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live.
In token and in pledge
of the vows
between us made
with this ring
I thee pledge.
For as
much as Holli and Eric have joined together in holy matrimony and have witnesses same before God in this company and have pledged their faith each to the other and have declared the same by joining hands, I now pronounce it their husband and wife together. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Eric Scott Free.
Except for the back lighting. The back lighting could ruin.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, I got to see what you're talking about.
First,
is that, that's, what's her name?
Fiona.
Yeah, Fiona.
Fiona.
Oh, wow.
I can't believe you wore jeans.
Oh, I think she was crying.
Why is it so damn hot?
It is. It really is.
Mrs. Freeman. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
this angle and the backlighting won't interfere.
About a big smile, Fiona.
Uh-oh. Smile.
Big smile.
Big smile.
George is everywhere.
Nice to see you again. How are you doing?
Hello. How are you doing, Uncle George?
I'm doing great.
Good.
You're obviously doing great.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Where are your boys?
Chanta is on a bus to Fort Walton Beach. He's playing.
A what?
On a bus to Fort Walton Beach. He's playing football tonight for Luxie High. And Kano, I just picked him up from the natatorium because of the storm. He's at home. So Connor might come tomorrow night. I'm trying to twist his arm. Chandler, no chance. Yes. He's going to be watching that this weekend.
So. You don't have the bag, Mr. Ray?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you ready for your guests tomorrow?
Yeah, let me grab the old
You've been doing good?
Doing great, bro.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, man.
Did you get caught in the rain coming over here?
Just we passed the Edgewater Mall, this storm.
Yeah, I was in my room, and boy, it seemed to get dark and windy real quick.
Lord, like hell, it rained hard.
The pool cleared. And
my goodness. I mean, I saw this coming through, and I couldn't get out.
Aren't you glad to get this out of the way?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
She made it.
I'll be doing this pretty soon. My grandson won't be long, a granddaughter.
Wow. Well, I've got grandkids old enough, but I don't think it's going to happen anytime soon.
I got a grandson that just made me a great-grandfather.
Wow.
About 10 months ago.
I got a...
They're getting married next July. They're living together, but...
I got a granddaughter, 25, and another one, 20. I don't think either one of them's interested.
My grandson is 20. He'll be 25 next month, a couple of months.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much.